What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Apex. And, well, let's just carry on. I see we have the Imperial God stuff. I watched the trailer now, so at least I know we are going to have a new Revenant skin on the 7th of March that I can finally spend all my crafting materials on that I have been oh so saving for. So I'm not sure if I want to go into ranked. Or if I want to... Maybe I'll go into ranked. Let's see how it goes. Although I've been enjoying trios much more than ranked, but... Let's have like one or two games in ranked and see how it goes. If it doesn't go well, then we can just go back to trios.
Master, but I'm open to suggestions.
No one wants to be jump master in rank.
Lamming around, we drop him.
Holy crap. Heavy ammo everywhere. I was about to say I need a backpack, and yeah. What is in here? No 301s, huh? Interesting.
Get in the ring or I'll kill you myself.
Only crafting was available in this area.
We're all outside the ring. Can't kill if you're already dead.
energy mag right here. Level 4.
Care package being delivered.
Care package coming down.
I think I got a message now. Just give me a sec. Charge right
there. Mosey on over there.
It's like the worst time to be getting emails from the bloody place. Honestly, I know ranked is just like normal playing styles, but ranked is much more sweaty than normal trios. And at this point,
sniper stock here.
After I've made plat, I just didn't give a shit about ranked anymore. Where is the 301s, man? I guess that will do then.
Thinking I owe you anything.
Big thanks, y'all.
Got a closed door here.
Oh my god! My fucking delivery is on its way. In a ranked match. This is gonna be so fucked. I'm gonna have to hide in the corner. I think Wolong and Scars Above is being delivered now. I just got a message that they're on the way with the delivery. Ah, hell now. I chose the wrong time to start playing and streaming. But we are in zone. We are in zone. Fuck off, man. Jesus. This is the worst place to hide now because of the scam prowlers. You know what's gonna happen? I'm gonna get into a fight, and you're just gonna hear a car sound outside. And I'm gonna have to go and fetch it.
Reloading. Mobile shield.
Why does no one have 301s? Shit, I think that's jewelry.
Protect us clocking in.
Near the ring, and it closes in 45. What's the plan? Reinforcing my Evo shield.
Inside the ring. Can't kill if you're already dead.
Alright guys, good news is, delivery is here.
Grafton, hold positions please.
So at least we can start Stars Above in the next few hours. Or Wolong, whichever comes first. Only problem with me carrying R99 is that I'm not going to be able to do medium range fights.
Attention, delivering replicator.
Hey, watch your heads. Replicator flying in. Extended heavy mag here. Level 3. Got a hop up here. Skull piercer. Scout this area.
Hold up. There was one guy running behind us.
Let's charge that way.
Got a skin bag out there.
I'm not gonna take the Kraber? Gladly.
this way.
It is smart.
Making contact with enemy.
Warning. In progress.
Contact.
We're in the ring. Care package. Which means the enemy over there. Care package out there.
Target over there.
Stand still.
Eyes up, enemy. Yeah, focus up. Bust it there.
Come on.
Thermite grenade on delivery. Thermite grenade on delivery. Center frag.
Oh, she moved at the wrong moment. There's another creep in that box.
Fool in my sight. Let's march towards this spot.
We're in the ring, which means they're coming to us.
On your guard. Got a buster there. Fire it. Aim target. Forcing my Evo shield.
I'm being so cautious because I have to make sure I don't waste the damn ammo. There you go.
Shut you up.
Toss a thermite.
Fire.
Recharging shields.
Being targeted. Anyone call for a protector? Reinforcing my Evo shield.
Jesus Christ, people.
Listen up, we got an enemy here. Watch the
sound. Oh, God damn it. My dude, he just revived right next to you. Oh my god.
Next time, give me a challenge, please.
Just had to run down and shoot him. Not bad. I'll do one more match and then I'll just go and record unboxings for the games.
Pay attention, you're mad learning a thing or two.
Introducing your champion.
Pain, death, nothing phases me. Let's make a choice. Land here. Dropping in, hang on.
Must be something good that way.
Heard that.
What the hell did I pick up that was that? Anyway.
Firing. I'm spotted. Taking fire.
Enemy. They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
Don't die, please. Don't die. Every shot I put on him did absolutely nothing. That is bullshit, man. There was an entire clip that landed on his body, but because of the freaking lag, despite. Just happened.
Something to celebrate.
Come get some. Doesn't get better than that. Hacking this armory. recharging.
45 seconds. Ring's nearby.
Out of heavy ammo. Spotted. Double time in it. Recharging shields.
Warning.
Altrio 1
there. In progress.
Rings moving. Give me a sec. Recharging shields. Just a scare. 1 second. I need help. Syringe here. I'm looking for a survival item. Syringe here. Healing.
Attention.
Watch my back.
Delivering care package.
Care package incoming. Don't learn this. Just watch your bags. Let's check out that area.
Let's go that way.
Okay.
Healing. Watch my back.
The alarm system just triggered, so back to go see what was happening there.
Hostile spotted. Firing. Take fire! Oh, painless. Knocking at the door. Champion out. Off the mic. I'm spotted.
There's people over there as well.
Medkit here. They help, to say the least.
Okay.
Hostile spotted. For the letdown range.
I cracked a skin safe shield. I broke an enemy shield.
Giving my shields a recharge. Enemy spotted.
Ah, damn it, right here. Bro, what the fuck is this lifeline doing? I think I'm just gonna end this episode over here. I will be back later and you can start playing one of the new games.